The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? Whom shall I dread? The Lord is the strength of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid? I won't be afraid. One thing I ask from the Lord, that I shall seek, that I may dwell in the house of the Lord all the days of my life, to behold the beauty of the Lord and to meditate in His temple. For in the day of trouble He hides me in His shelter, in the secret place of His tent. He hides me, He will set me high, high upon a rock, high upon a rock. And now my head will be lifted up above my enemies, and I will offer in His tent sacrifices with shouts of joy. I will sing, yes, I will sing praises to the Lord. Forsake me, O God of my salvation. I would have despaired unless I had believed that I would see the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living.